side is willing to continue to provide information and experience to the U.S. without reservations.
The virus has been spreading rapidly across the world, affecting more than 199 countries and claiming more than 30,000 lives. There are more than 649,000 confirmed cases worldwide.
We'll be right back.